Resection after orientation by compass. Let us see the method of resection after orientation of compass. Let A and B be the two visible stations and C be the instrument station to be located on the plan. Pivot the alidate about A, draw the ray towards A. Similarly, sight B from B and draw the ray. The intersection of two rays will give C, the required point.